three down, on to game number four. Welcome back to EA Sports Playoff Coverage. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Here we go, game four. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Intercepted. Quick pass to Stamkos. The Bolts take it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Hedman. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. The Rangers ready to go on the attack. The Bolts take it along the wing. The Rangers look to start the transition game. Into the offensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And that pass can't connect. The Bolts move the puck in the defensive zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Palat trying a little bit too much there. They're in the offensive zone. Just make a direct, simple, quick play. Probably better off than trying to do what he did there.
Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. And that's poked away. Shot! Can't get it to go. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
Tampa Bay's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for him.
And he slides it quickly to Sergachev. Motz taking it from his own end. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Setting up behind his own net now. Inside the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. And they get the puck out. Looking to break out here on the power play. Now a quick pass to Hagel. Oh, that's a big time save. I think he got him with a toe. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Bolts will play it from the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's in transition. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Motz got it in the defensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. The Bolts squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here. Glove save! How did he get a piece of that? And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. The Rangers are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping. Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Stopped by the goaltender.
Shesterkin's able to angle that save over to the corner so there's no rebound.
Moves it to Killorn. Puts it on net.
Puck goes out of play. We got a faceoff coming up.
Shesterkin's great in the butterfly position, guys, and even when he's down, he maintains mobility to move with the play to make the save. That's his butterfly effect zone ability.
New York's got a hold of the puck, trying to get it out of their own end. Off the glass and out of the zone. Consider that a win for the penalty killers for now.
You bet it is. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a short pass to Killorn. Close, but not close enough.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play.
9 seconds of this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
Can't get it to go. Directs it on over to Hedman.
Nemeth ready to join the play.
Long reach breaks up the momentum.
And they clear that puck.
Scooped up along the wall by Stamkos. The Bolts move to the offensive zone. Great read with the stick. Maintains possession. Centering pass! Hammers one at the net! Too much congestion blocks the shot. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Rangers gain possession. Picked up along the wall by Miller. Scrum ensues along the boards. Kick feed to Strom. And now it's to Panarin. Nice pass. New York's looking to break out. Quick pass to Hunt. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Perry. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Manages to hang on. Puck picked up by Hedo.
Wow.
He scores! What a goal! The Rangers have settled things down with the game's first goal.
Still a razor-thin margin. You've got the one goal lead, but it's not like you're comfortable yet.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Bolts take possession here in the open ice. Oh, the sauce on that pass. And he makes the save on that play.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Pass back to the point. Errant pass and they can't connect. Scores!
One thing to score in the regular season. Now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense and he's on the board.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Quick pass across to Hedo. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Here he is in front. Turns it away. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. Points won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's playing it through center. And now he tries to get it across to Chernak. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. New York's got it against the boards. Copp's got it in the offensive zone. And they won't connect on that one. Takes the pass. Move to the middle. Big save. Takes that pass back to the point. Slides that one right across the blue line. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Puck dumped in, allowing for the blue line to get some fresh legs out there. Moves it to Sergachev. Battle along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Kalorn. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And that's blocked. New York's got possession of the puck. Keeps hold of the puck. Takes the feed. And a great save! From behind the net.
They're playing the game downhill, James. The whole shift is in this end.
Shesterkin's high compete level makes him solid in the crease. Hedman's a key blue liner, not just because he defends so well, but because he can add additional offense. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Handles the puck. New York's on the attack with the stop.
Vasilevsky's able to make a save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
And that's broken out. Taken by Kreider. And a stick break setup. Moves the puck. And now it's grabbed by Kalor. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. The Bolts have it from their own end. Tampa Bay's working the transition through the middle of the ice. And now it's over to Foot. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by McDonough. Poked away in the offensive end. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Hugs the boards through the neutral zone. Moves it on over to Killorn. And that's offside, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck grabbed by Ruda. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. The one-time rocket, and that shot dies in traffic. Just wide. Belmar's moving the puck through his own zone. Sends a pass over. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Great poke by Maroon. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Kucherov's on this power play unit, and it's an opportunity for him to showcase his zone ability and help the team put one on the board here, guys.
Points won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that one's turned away.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Zibanejad's got soft hands that can corral a bouncing puck on that first touch, guys. His magnetic zone ability lets him settle it down and keep the play alive.
Just a simple save by Shesterkin. Scores! And a little flex with the main advantage puts them in front.
Well, this game is ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play, you've got a chance to get an upper hand, and they do. They execute it perfectly, and now they have the lead.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Tampa Bay's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Tees him up! Stops him cold! Shesterkin's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed cover there.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Tampa Bay's won the draw. They'll go to work. Answered the call there.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Puck picked up by Chernak. Takes the feed from the wing. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Rangers are on the attack and tries to make a diagonal pass to Fox. And that's knocked away by Sergachev. Petrano's on the attack in the offensive zone. Moves around along the half wall. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Here they come up along the wing. And no luck on that pass attempt. And he slides it quickly to Miller. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a short pass to Panarin. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Handles the puck from the left side. From the point, they take control of it. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Vasilevsky's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Feeds it on over to Hagel. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And that somehow stayed out of the net. The Rangers take it along the wall. Puck dumped in deep, allowing for the defenseman to change. Scrum along the boards. Carries the puck up through center. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Nemeth's got the puck in his own zone. Here they come. Takes a shot. That's gloved by Vasilevsky. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Bolts lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. That pass doesn't go. New York's got the puck. The Lightning have taken possession in their own end. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Taken by Hedman. New York's gained possession along the boards. And now he moves it to Perry. Slides the puck over. The Rangers have it now. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Quick feed to Perry. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Couldn't complete the pass. And now he angles it across to Goodrow. Sends the pass over. Hunt's got it along the wing. Takes a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Maroon. Gains the zone from the right side. Here he is, wristed on net. Turned aside with a glove by Shesterkin.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. The Rangers win the draw. Moves the puck over to Mott. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Slides it back to the blue line. He scores!
Wow, that changed direction, Jason. I don't think anybody gets a stick on it. That looks like it's off a skate and into the net.
The Bolts win it. Foote's got it against the boards. Redirected in front. Dismiss that chance.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Moves it to Reeves. Moves into the slot. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Stamkos. And he regains control of the puck. Denies the shooter on that play. Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Great forecheck by Chernak. And now he moves it quickly to Sergachev. Puck scooped up by Kreider. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's poked away by Kreider. Vasilevsky's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Lafreniere's good at keeping the play going with solid, crisp passes that are easy for his teammates to receive, guys. He loves to set them up for success with his tape-to-tape zone ability.
Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Quick pass to Sergachev. And now he tries to get it across to Paul. Puts it to the front of the net, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Truba's lugging the puck. Skates across the blue line. Puts the puck on net. Stuffs him with a glove. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff.
He's a competitor who never gives up on a play, guys. His contortionist zone ability is what he makes those athletic all-out stops to keep the puck from going in his net.
Receives the pass. Moves inside. And he opts to wait for more support. Takes the feed. Passes the puck over to Strome. Lets it go. Shuts him down. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Great pressure in the offensive end by Panarin. And the puck's kicked free. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Centering pass! Right in the slot, and they can't connect! From the opposite point, sails over the net.
Oh man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Shesterkin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's all tied up. Heedles won a big draw on their own end. Takes the feed at the point. Can't connect on the pass. Fox has got it at the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Hedo. Nice pass. And it's a quick pass to Lindgren. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes a shot. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. In the final moments of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Bolts win it in the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's in now. Let's it go. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Shesterkin. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Takes the pass. And now it's over to Reeves. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nice zone entry from the middle. McDonough's gonna play it against the half wall. Loose puck battle along the boards. The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. The Bolts get a hold of the puck off the draw. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Rangers get a hold of it. Cutting to the slot. Oh, what a stick save.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Stamkos wins the faceoff. Great pressure with the stick. And he slides it quickly to Killorn. Steps inside. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to Kucherov. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. With the stop.
Shesterkin's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Gains the zone through the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Stays with it. Here's a short pass to Lafreniere. Battling for it along the boards. Well, two periods.
periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Hey fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Takes a shot. Great glove save by Vasilevsky. Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Bolts carried along the wall. And he makes the save. Let's get the call. The Rangers have been handed two for interference. Tampa Bay's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
There are times where this power play's looked pretty dangerous tonight. Other times, it looks like they're never going to get in the zone again.
Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. And that pass can't connect. Gets it out of his own end. Harry's stick handling in his own zone. And he gives it over to Hagel. Tampa Bay's on the attack. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Palat. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
That pass goes a little sideways. Mott's moving it ahead. Puck grabbed by Braun. Takes a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Now a quick pass to Hagel. Skates to the crease. Too much traffic in the lane. Nice job to escape the zone. Tampa Bay's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
That's another penalty kill for them. They have done a tremendous job this evening killing penalties. At no point have they looked overly stressed.
Quick feed to Mott. Nothing doing on that. They fight for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Hagel. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that's picked off from the top of the offensive zone here. Quick pass to Panarin. That's turned away with the pad by Vasilevsky. Pokes it away in his own end. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Bolts looking against the half wall. Easily turned aside by Shesterkin. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. New York's got it in the defensive zone and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. New York's got the puck against the boards. Angles it over to Stamkos. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity.
Sharp reaction save.
And he slides it quickly to Chernak. Tampa Bay's got it across the line. Moves the puck. He got all of that. What a save by Shesterkin. The Rangers are in transition. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Stamkos. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Shesterkin's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
More than half the period left to play. We got a tie game. Heedle's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Kopp. Tampa Bay's got the puck. From the right side, moves it up ahead. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Sends a pass over. Battle along the boards. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Kucherov. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck across to Hunt. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. Taken by Point. And they send it right back to him. Shot! Glove save. Shesterkin's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Oh, that goes off the bucket, and he keeps it out. Moves it over to Matrano, and that's intercepted by Point. Back to the point it goes. Delayed penalty coming up here. Denies him! He got all of it! There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Seems the more the coach yells about discipline, the worse it gets. That's another penalty for the team.
Stamkos can use his zone ability to help this unit be effective here with the advantage. Let's see if he can light the lamp.
The Rangers take possession off the faceoff. Tries to get the puck over to Goodrow. And they get that puck down the ice. The Bolts scoop it up along the boards. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Oh, they do it again! Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
While that discipline talk they had before the game goes right out the window, this has been an undisciplined group tonight.
Penalty killing unit set to earn their keep tonight as they'll try to kill off a 5-on-3 man advantage.
These 5-on-3s of this length don't come around very often here. What a great opportunity for them.
Slides the puck over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the puck at the point. Centered out in front, and he comes up with it. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Drives to the sweet spot, gives them nothing in front.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Puts one on net. There's a great glove save by Shesterkin. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bave.
Hedman's been able to provide some offense in this matchup, guys, so I have to give him the edge in this one.
Petrano's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. And they send it down the ice. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. From center, they get into the attacking area. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Braun's up at the box.
And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Slides it to Hedman.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
The Lightning have the puck in their own zone. Can't get it to go.
Through center along the wing. Takes a shot. Glove save made by Shesterkin. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. Points won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Zibanejad. The Bolts will play it in their own end. Moves it to point. Here's a chance right in front. Can't connect. And now it's grabbed by Palat. And that's knocked away by Sergachev. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Puck scooped up by Ruda. Scrum along the boards. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Throws it in. The Rangers will play the puck from behind the net. Petrano's taking it from his own end. The Rangers played along the boards. Denies him with a save. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. Here in the late going of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Nice zone entry on the left side. New York's got control of the puck. Panarin's carrying it ahead. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Slides the puck ahead to Kopp. Bank pass off the boards. Great poke check on the reach. Pinned up along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Trouba. From point blank, stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Takes the feed from the wing. Let's one go. That's kicked away with the pad by Shesterkin. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Nearing the final minute of the third. Oh, what a stop! Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. New York's got the puck. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that's poked away by Perry. Into the offensive zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Quick shot. Stones him in front. They go on the attack from the left side. The Rangers played along the wing. Here's a short pass to Zibanejad. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Gains the zone through center. Takes a wrist shot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. The Rangers take it along the wing. Quick feed to Zibanejad. Puck grabbed by Belmar. Sends the pass over. Errant pass and they can't connect. And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media and we will see if we can find a winner next.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise from our online store.
Will someone get a chance to put the game on their stick? Overtime looms. Overtime action is underway. Absolutely love it. And now he angles it across to Lindgren. Receives the pass. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender.
Zone ability that helps him create scoring chances, guys. Let's see if it helps him end it here for his club.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. And there's the save. Dishes it to Kucherov. Quick pass to Killorn. Here they come on the attack. And the puck skips away after that move.
He's got great hands, and I understand why he wants to try that. But, James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
Just rocked on the play.
He's got a little jump. No, broken up from behind. Nice pass. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Trying to get back on the attack now. Hangs onto the puck. Maintains possession. Moves it quickly over to Stamkos. Snapper from the slot. And that goes off the player in front. Pass to Strom. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Great reach with the stick by Strom. The Bolts have it now. Moves it to Cirelli. Looking to end it. Scores! Good night! A huge OT winner where, if you think about this, Ray, this could have gone completely in the opposite direction.
They needed this goal. They actually needed it more than their opponents. Now they get themselves into a position to tie the series and move on to the next game.
And the good times aren't over just yet as they come back out.
Hey, this is supposed to be fun. You win, the fans are having fun, you get to go and say thank you for them. That's a great night for everybody here.
And that'll do it. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.